Welcome to the podcast episode 9.
Jet Set Lizard Radio.
Woot.
Yeah, so all my picks are going to be from the game Jet Set Radio and Jet Set Radio Future.
And my picks are going to be stuff about lizards.
Like always.
No, I'm going to quit the lizard stuff soon.
All right. So my first pick is Hello Allison. No, it's called Aisle 10. Yeah.
Woot.
We need some help in our pain.
I see you at my job. You're carrying yourself so well. I made myself a promise.
What's that?
Not to get emotional. As I remain stable. I take another glance at you. If we were at the disco, whoa, whoa, then I would have to dance with you. This isn't cool.
Not cool.
And in my lonely eyes, I see myself in eloquent strides. In a sharp tuxedo, here goes nothing to her.
Hello, Allison.
I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
We need some help and
I'm. Hello, Allison.
I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
Seen you about a quarter after nine. You shine in the neon sign. Where are you from? You floating like an angel of night into my life and leave me with the song to write. And now I'm loaded, holding my sack and wondering where she is at. With a line of customers getting mad, they didn't see what I seen. Nuh-uh, the store queen made everything easier for one fine eat.
And in my bloodshot eyes, all I can see is everything's fine. With a turning stomach, running, lost through my head.
Hello, Allison.
I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
We need some help and
I'm. Hello, Allison.
I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
You came in here again.
What?
I'm drinking by the copier. I made myself a promise.
Now what was that?
That I would finally talk to her. As I remain stable.
Stable.
I take another drink for you.
For you.
I set it on the table.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm sure I look a drunken fool. I'm seeing two.
Whoa.
And in my lonely eyes, I see myself in eloquent strides. In a sharp tuxedo, here goes nothing to her.
Hello, Allison.
I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
Hello, Allison.
I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
Hello, Allison.
Yeah, that was a good song. Now I'm going to switch things up a bit with Awake and Aware by Jerms Wong.
I'll let you know what the deal is. The first brain that was brilliant came to invade as a race of reptilian. Shape-shifting snakes for what they really is. What they really is, I've been here too. Revealed truth, ladies and gentlemen. Her name is an Ellen and it's Nibiru. before Earth had a first human body. Came down from the heavens was the Anunnaki, pre-Illuminati, still who can I see and doubt that they own us? Orion reptiles and Alpha Draconis. They can never feel no love, they don't give a fuck cause their heart pumps cold blood. A draconian and a dragon are sharing a striking resemblance, known as watchers, triple pyramids with their eye up in the sky is their emblem. And that's how they've been representing the third eye. And when they first arrived to Earth from another universe in time, for the element of gold they would search and will be sure to find. When they hit the human light switch, gave us life, created man in their likeness, spawned a slave race. What I was told, they would use mind control, using us to mine for gold. They were our gods and idols, all is vital, before the Egyptians and Aztecs. The first documented civilization is where Iraq is, and back then it was ancient Sumer and Babylonia, where you heard the stories of how we the sons of Anu and how we're the sons of Ki, biogenetically engineering an entire race of human beings. It was believed to be a classic mixture of deoxy, ribonucleic acid, and that's this next DNA plus a primates and man spawn, the fusion of a couple of chromosomes. Behold the birth of Adam, Homo erectus, Cro-Magnon. These carnivores had plenty to eat. We were on the menu of these giant enemies, stretching up from 6 to 20 feet. These intergalactic entities, technology was respectable, with incredible abilities to be interdimensional, on point like decimals. Originally, our skin pigmentation was green, and suddenly, the Andromedans and Nordic aliens, like the Pleiadians, entered the scene. Some humanoids, just like you and me. Blonde hair, skin fair, some were blue and green. A race of amphibian aliens from the Cirrus B brought us the black race. They fully understood their origin so perfectly. You see, the reptilian race cloned the genetics of their own, a spawned race of the infamous Roswell creature they call race. Always abduct humans throughout the day, artificially inseminate to continue the race.
Wait, does that mean that Jesus Christ?
Believe what you like. Anybody walking in water, turning water to wine, resurrect after we died, ascended to the sky, vertically lifted perfectly into a beam of light.
Right.
Every now and then, ETs that are benevolent upgrade our DNA that gives us visions that are so prophetic. Then that's how we ended up with prophets and mediums. See, look how we elevated in just a couple millenniums.
So tell me what's really good,
alright? Some reptilians are royalty. Since the human race were the sons of 22 different species, they had some loyalty. Others believe that there were 13 bloodlines of human beings, direct descendants of reptilians who would always be bringing the theme of government, kings and queens. Notice how royal families will only breed if you were royalty. And now the presidency, flip over a dollar bill and see the pyramids under the watcher's eyes. We'll see everything. Now peep this. What the fuck is Anut Coeptis mean? Because Anut has the name of Anu as in Anunnaki. Open your eyes and see Illuminati. Some human beings are asleep, misguided sheep, walking around inside a dream purposely, kept in fear of everything they see, counting Z's, eyes open, mind focused on TV. They always seem to distract us and keep us at the lowest possible frequency. Believe it or not, malicious aliens feed off of the energy that you produce when you're depressed or angry. They can project a thought inside of your head so you can stress until you're unhappy. Children that disappear by the millions really were just a natural food resource for these reptilians. Snatched them up where they would stand and ate them. They preferred kids cause their blood wasn't contaminated.
the government's aware, they just don't care. They're scared of a great country that's awake and fully aware. And there, a sleeping giant will wake up. The monarchy will break up. New destinies will shape up. Change is the indication. 2012, third density will shift to the fifth dimension. Did I mention?
I don't know, man. I don't think people are ready to hear this shit, yo.
The Bible stated, a final battle of good versus evil's when the title's taken. Evil will fall along their false idol, Satan. From the Bible, the Torah, Quran, the Bhagavad Gita, each contain a piece of the puzzle inside the knowledge taught. Laying beside one another and reading between the lines, and you will find that every single answer you will manifest inside the mind. And most of the time, angels from the sky are Nordic aliens or Pleiadians who step down. The demons are reptiles, and God is not an invisible man from above. God is light, God is creativity, God is love.
Alan, what was your favorite thing about Jet Grind Radio?
Probably the colors.
Really? Because the correct answer is the music.
Oh.
And the artwork. And the graffiti.
I like the colors.
I guess there's no right answer. Anyway, I'm going to play a song that was in the North American released version of Jet Set Radio, which was called Jet Grind Radio.
Okay.
Jealousy.
Now we have a song for you by a band called Cannabis called called Rip the Reptilian.
Six, six, bitch. It's six, six, the esoteric terrorist with cannabis, the underground god, the jackal like Anubis. Serious stone watchers are barking at the Vatican. Sick like Father Malcolm when we start practicing. Past like paradox when I open my cigarettes. Vortex chances with celestial mechanics. I'm walking through the Aramon gate, ripping the fabric of dark matter in deep space stargates. Sonic intuition, and when I open my memoirs, my grimoires get ugly when I rap them like Mum Raw. Dancing with wolves in Indian burial grounds, the mounds of poker dice, what a shine it is now. Six cents and Jack the Ripper been drinking absinthe. Cover my closed eyes with coins, and when the death happens, I came out of Mount Shasta after the Lemurian disaster, incarnated to the modern day Ishtar. My avatar scars like SARS, the bars are made of elements that could be found on Mars. Spit lingos and sages the ages in amazement. Emphasis like ISIS, the Horus you call Taurus. This is Chernobyl, it's noble, my eyes a telescope, the humble you trumble into the funnel will crumble. Mic sessions will turn to a lyrical recession. Psycho reception of our ass, who's flexing? It's six cents of cannabis. You can't imagine this. We out of this world looking like praying mantises. I astral project to lands where Atlantis is. If y'all can't feel this, then y'all some fucking mannequins.
Will the Beast Williams is, you better be filming this. Flying silver disc to the vortex to a spaceship. The internal atheist outside the matrix. Infrared spectral observation from the space station. Before you take a break, I need you to list and name them. Rip the reptilian, 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 rip the reptilian. Rip the reptilian, the reptilian.
Alright, the next song I'm gonna play as my pick is another song that was only on the North American release of Jet Grind Radio.
I like that game. I haven't really played it much, but I like the colors.
Starting to realize that most of my favorite songs on the game are only on the North American version of the game. Anyway, it's here is Improvised by Jurassic 5.
Yo, it's like this when the law said let it be light. We also designated poetical brothers with mics. For whoever had the skills to possess the gift, combinated with the flavor and it go like this. Tuna fish.
Little man, amphibian citizen with a lesson plan. Cashier at the J5 concession stand.
I kill
the militant steel with the peripheral telegraphic skill. Build up force field.
Mark 7.
Fundamentalist bringer, my verbal gift. My style is packed quick like cocoa and Swiss Miss.
I kill.
For the way my pen sticks to rhymes, cause I feel it, party people, it's about that time.
And together, we show you how to improvise. Reminiscing of the wild style 75. Consistent brothers on the mic, occupying the drum. We're taking four MCs and make it sound like one.
I be the spark from the cannon, blaze the outstanding tug of war with the poor, rich, and scandalous. Road running bandit, race against advancement. Style wins, call storms when I perform.
I'm a pop, a giant robot, and stomp your whole spot. And keep your whole crew the bunch of no knots. Dissect you from the inner, then declare myself the winner. Once the style clears, you'll be
real light. Then I'm tuning the black girl contractor, attacking your back door. You're trapped in my trash compactor. Move back more, smooth as velour. The trap door, this causing the cat chore for brothers who rap more.
Check your shelling. Rock niggas redder than watermelon. Debris stricken, rotated 2020 vision. Rap felon, hottest brother with bad spelling. Pin ship, with unprecedented sharpness.
Distributor, local street corner contributor. Word inhibitor, scientific impositioner. Rhythm commission, DJs for real.
He drives across faded like a cutmobile.
We perpetrate, no fake, no fraud, no phony. Jurassic masters of the ceremony. We came to solve it right before your eyes. In fact, the old school flavor has survived like this.
J5,
and together we
we show you how to improvise.
Reminiscing of the Wild Style 75.
Cause it's the brothers on the mic occupying the drum. We take the four MCs
and make them sound like one. And together, we show you how to improvise. Reminiscing of the Wild Style 75. So whoever bought the tape, bring your butt right back. Cause you never in your life heard a cut like that.
Hey, we flip fast, phonographs, 45 record smash. Hot weather forecast, it ain't nothing I never had.
Make a move, never lose, competition quick to choose. New styles, hot rhymes, guaranteed to blow your mind.
Who is he? The subtle fanatic of unity, demonstrating the ghetto diplomatic immunity.
Well, I'm the style stimulus, sound, photosynthesis, super with the synthesis in the latter centuries.
And together, we show you how to improvise, reminiscing of the Wild Style 75. Cause it's the brothers on the mic, occupying the drum, taking four MCs and make it sound like one. And together, we show you how to improvise, reminiscing of the Wild Style 75. Cause it's the brothers on the mic, in the place to be, it's the J-U-R-A-S-S-I-C.
And here's a song called I'm Giving Reptilians Out of Body Experiences.
I'm giving reptilians out of body experiences. Permanently with my microphone brilliance. You amphibious aliens in a mode of ignorance. If you was really on your shit, you wouldn't need a ship. I come to clean and rinse, alchemize all the evilness. The monuments of the gods is how I left my fingerprint. Saint Kirtan, chanting on God with ceaselessness and peace and bliss. Plus, I'm a beast with this. Reptilians, politicians, they the least different. Transform into lizards in the blinking instant. You think it's distant? Fictions? You a bitch then. This information was shared by Egyptians. Sumerian tablet inscriptions that existed hundreds of thousands of years before Muslims or Christians. Laser etched in rocks with scientific precision. The equinox got them backwards guessing with the precession. The words I said still burn in your head. Again and again, lizards left murdered and dead.
Notice the spirit I possess is more than holy. My lines illuminate your whole spectrum. Notice the spirit I possess is more than holy. My lines illuminate your.
We'll end this episode with an entry from the Onion Book of Known Knowledge. It's an entry for reptile. Reptile, cold-blooded, egg-laying tetrapod that lives on every continent but Antarctica, and comes in a wide variety of shapes and sizes, from tiny lizards to large crocodiles to 6-foot upright creatures wearing the skin of your next-door neighbor Jeremy.